Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Isle of Rebirth. I am your host, MeleeWizard, and I've got a fairy to fight, apparently. Oh dear. I'm gonna go ahead and set that up now. Oh dear. Come on. Okay, thank you. Darn it. I hate those things. Okay, now, how do I want to go about this? Okay, so the candle doesn't work. Good to know. Yep, gotta be careful with those things, because those things apparently do the most damage. Ah! Dang it. Here I am pressing the wrong dang button. Ah, darn you. Okay, I got two hits in there. Oh, jeez. Okay, what the heck was that? You know what? Yep, I'm gonna go ahead and use both of my potions right now. Okay, that's a new one. Oh dear. Thing is, I could use the the blue spell, the invincibility, but it doesn't last very long. Yeah, that doesn't appear to do anything. Not sure why I have the sword active. I'm probably not going to get any use out of it. Okay, well, I did get a hit in. Oh dear. Lesser of two evils, I guess. Okay. You know, this wouldn't be quite so bad if she would just stay in one spot for more than a half a second. Thing is, I don't even know how much progress I'm actually making here. Whoa, okay, I'm really glad that I'm not getting hit more than I already am. And as soon as I say that, thing is, as soon as I try to get a shot in, you move. Okay, at least I hit you that time. Oh dear. You know what? Yeah, that using that isn't really worth it. Like, at all. Okay, that was a lucky shot, and there was no way I was gonna get out of that one. Ugh, my goodness. Of course, I get hit by one of those right away. Dang it, stop doing that! Okay. How the heck am I supposed to fight you? Of course, if you had your way, I wouldn't be. Oh, dang it. Yeah, what makes this whole thing even worse is the fact that I have to go through technically three rooms of the stupid wind robes just to get to here to this point. Yeah, whatever. Oh, Okay, I hit you there. Somehow. So am I just supposed to spam everything I've got and hope I hit you? Because that's apparently my only option right now. Ah, dang it. The fact that the method of just the spray and pray method actually seems to work some of the time, even though it probably shouldn't. You know what? I have that. It'll make me invincible for the period of time that it's active. Okay, I hit you there. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't get hit by that one. Kinda like that one did. Yep, I'm not gonna win this one either. Good Lord! Stand still! See, and even when I try to use it again, it uses enough magic that I can't do it twice in a row. Now, if you do stuff like that all the time, that's not quite so bad, because I can actually dodge that. In theory. Can I get hit by the stupid fringe of the explosion? Thank you. Okay, not sure how I didn't get hit by that, but alright. It's been over half an hour now. And I get hit by the one in the middle because I can't dodge because I'm trying to actually do damage. Why? I don't know. Why would I want to do damage? One more. It's been an hour. I'm doing this one more try, and if I win, fine. But if I don't, this video is ending right here. Will you guys be disappointed? Sure, maybe. But at this point, I don't really care, and I'm sure Evan is enjoying this immensely, because why else would he make a boss like this? Even just getting to the boss is a trial in itself because I have these guys to contend with. And half the time, I've already lost at least 3 hearts by the time I even get to the boss itself. Yeah, this is not a fun boss. Silly me, for some reason I thought games were supposed to be fun. But this is... How am I supposed to fight this? This is just... My hands are jittery, I don't understand. Is there some method that I'm supposed to be doing that I'm obviously not seeing because I'm a freaking idiot who can't see my hand in front of my face? I mean, it's like the only weapons I apparently can use are the wand and the sword. The hammer is a no-go because that takes too long. I thought about dense fire, but the setup for that's too long, and there's probably no way I'd hit her with that, and even then the damage output probably wouldn't be worth it anyway, because from the magic that I have to use. And you do not stay still long enough for me to even get a line up a shot on you. See, I could have gotten some good shots on you, except I'm focused on trying not to die. Which, you can see how well that's worked so far. And I'm pretty sure haven't made as much progress here as I have on other attempts. So it's, when it comes down to me just firing in random directions and hope that I get a hit in, there's something wrong with your boss fight. That's it, I'm done. Next time, if and when I ever actually have a successful run of this, you'll see it. That's where this will start. I don't care how long it takes. I don't care if it takes an hour, a week, or a freaking month. I won't. The next time you see a video, the opening for the next part will be a successful run. So whenever that happens, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.